discussing how America filled in the blanks, as you know, and in this game, the superfans will be competing against football moms for a chance to win $15,000. Did you hear that, Donna?
I heard it, Michael.
$15,000. I'll say that again.
Uh-huh.
Superfans, welcome to the show. Thanks for dressing up. I did, too. Did you see that? Anyway, you know how this works. You got 30 seconds. You're going to pull as many of those answers down as you can. 100 points for each correct guess. If you wipe them all off in 30 seconds, 1,000 bonus points in round one. That should help, okay? Arlene, does that sound kind of like the dance?
That sounds great.
Do the dance again. There you go. All right, Arlene, you're going to kick things off. You ready?
Yes.
Let's do it, Arlene. We asked America. I still have the blank from my wedding, something you kept from the wedding day. And our top seven answers. Go, Arlene.
Dress. Shoes.
Ring. Picture. Cat.
Bridesmaids.
Lace.
Bouquet. Lace.
You did really well.
You can tell I'm not married.
I don't know what you're talking about, Ariel, but yes. I also kept the cat from my wedding. He's almost 25 years old. Anyway, a good round, superfans. You had four correct for 400 points, all right? Football moms, welcome to the show.
Thank you.
Listen, they left three. There are 100 points apiece, Donna. If you can pull them down, it's something you saved from your wedding. What do you think?
Well, we have decided on C.
Yes.
Or the cake.
Sure.
The cake.
I think cake is a good answer. Yeah, why not? All right, let's see. It's C for cake. There it is.
Yeah, good job.
Good job, Donna.
Donna, can you do it again? I have an I and an L.
I think we looked at the L.
Yeah.
And I think it's lingerie.
Lingerie. All right, sure. We had the lace, but not quite the lingerie. Will you calm down? A couple laces. Let's see, it's L for lingerie. Oh, surprise. What is the L?
License.
Sure, you need one of those. I?
Invitation.
Invitation, yeah, invitation. There it is. Bang. All right. You picked up 100 points, but you haven't even started your first round yet. Before you do, I'd love to meet the football moms. Donna, tell me about yourselves.
Hi, Michael. We're the football moms, and we met over 20 years ago. This is Peg. This is Cheryl and Sharon.
Welcome.
Our boys played football for, 10 years together, went to middle school, high school together.
Now, the boys have grown up and gone away, and did anyone stay in football?
No.
No.
Younger.
Start you off in your round one. Does that sound right?
Sounds great.
Let's do it. Donna, we asked America. A blank has to take an oath. Top seven answers. There they are. Go.
A deacon. Judge. President. Lawyer. Judge. Doctor. Policeman. Judge. A woman.
And that's it. Time's up. A really nice run. Look at that score. 600 to 400. Well done. You have a chance to not take the lead back, but at least tie it up again. Arlene, if you can pull those two down, they're 100 points apiece, a W and a J, and someone who takes an oath.
Well, we talked about it, and we thought a jury has to take an oath to uphold the law,
They absolutely have to take an oath. A jury. That sounds good. Let's see if for 100 points, J is for jury. Yep. Well done. Let's see if you can close this score back up, Arlene. I got one more up there. W. You don't know.
I don't know.
She has no idea what the answer is. She has not the slightest idea what the answer is.
A walrus.
A walrus, absolutely.
Like,
Is W for walrus? Oh, come on. Audience. What? A witness. Witness. There it is. And at the end of one round of play, the super fans have 500 points. The football mom, 600 points. We're just getting started. Come on back for more of America Says right after this. Fans have 500 points and the football moms 600 points. Whichever team has more points after three rounds is going to take home $1,000 and then move on to the bonus round where they could go home with $15,000. Right? This one's round two. That means correct answers are now worth 200 points apiece. This time, if you get them all in 30 seconds, 2,000 bonus points. So that could mean something. Okay? Let's get into the second round here. Let's go over to the super fans. We're going to start off with you. And before we do that, I'd love to meet the super fans. I'm very curious, Arlene. What's this all about?
Well, we are super fans of life.
Yes.
We're super fans of food.
Of walruses.
Music, walruses, yes. Karaoke, and game shows, trivia.
Oh, good.
Yeah, well, we like to host our own trivia night and game show night at our houses.
Yeah.
You know, with tacos.
Sure, tacos.
You know, and you take turns being the best host.
Yeah.
Because it's usually me.
Or
me.
Or you.
Or like.
I think I'm the best one.
Or like me. Or like me.
You?
Most teams compete against other people. We compete against each other.
You only compete against... Well, that's good. Keep it between yourselves. Mary, I'll get out here. Come on.
Come on.
Right here. I'll be you. Let's see how good she is.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to America Says. Now it's time to meet our beautiful contestants. The third one there, the cutest in my opinion.
Oh, yeah, so nervous.
Come on up and get in clue.
There are so many ways to do the clue, but when in doubt, act it out.
Hard on the clock.
Get a clue, weekdays at 4:30, only on Game Show Network.
Oh, well done, Ariel. All right. She really was a good host, I have to say. Welcome to the show. You're doing a great job. It's so nice to meet you. All right, let's get into this. Anthony, you're going to start us off in round two. Sound good?
Sound good.
Anthony, we asked America. I've replaced the blank on my car more than any other part. Top seven answers. There they are. Go.
Tire. Motor.
Oil. Fountain.
Brakes. Wheel bearing.
Oil filter. Lights.
10 seconds.
You said motor.
Water brake.
Wiper blades.
Oh, got it! Nice. Ariel, you got that in right under the wire. That was a really good pull. That brings a total of 5 correct, which is quite a lot, all the way up to 1,500 points. Way to go, Superman. Okay, they did a great job up there, but they did leave an M and a B. Careful, Donna. You can only guess as long as you're correct, so make sure the first one's right.
B for bulb.
Bulb. Sounds reasonable. Is B for bulb. Not a bulb. What is the B? Yeah, battery. And the M, do you have it? Mirror? You don't replace your mirrors, do you? All right, I'll try it. Is it a mirror? Muffin. All right, ladies, you're going to get in your second round here. We have 600 points for you, 1,500 points across the street. Peggy, we're going to start off with you. How are you feeling?
Good.
Let's do it then. Peggy, we asked America. After my root canal, I got to eat blank for a week. Something your root canal allows you to eat more. And our top seven answers. Go.
Ice cream. Jello. Salad. Yams.
Pudding. Artichokes.
Yogurt. Bologna.
Apples. 5 seconds.
Sherbet.
All right, well done. You very much tightened the score here. It's 1,400 to 1,500. Well done. All right. I've got three blanks. A, M, P, and S are leading. Which one do you like? 200 points apiece.
Okay, so we're going to go for MP.
MP.
Because we think it'll be mashed potatoes.
I think it will be, too. You know how to do the mashed potato, Ethan?
Not at all.
Is it? Wait, no, that's the toy, right?
Can you show me?
I can't because I don't know how to do it. I can't.
That's it.
All right, let's see if it's up there. MP mashed potatoes. Yeah.
That's it. It's Arlene.
All right, what is the, what do we have? AS.
A for applesauce?
Yeah. All right, let's see if it's up there. A for applesauce. Yep. All right. Racking up those points, you can get another 200 points for that S. What do you think, Arlene?
We think S is soup.
Yeah. 200 points. S is for soup. Yep. There it is. After two rounds of play, the football moms have 1,400 points. The super fans, 2,100 points. But that's anybody's game on this show. When we return to America Says, just one of these two teams will be crowned the winner. So don't go anywhere. Thanks, turnover real fast because you get 3,000 bonus points, okay? Either one of these very good teams could win this thing. Super fans, we're going to start with you. You're a little bit ahead. Ariel, you're going to kick things off first. You ready?
I'm ready.
Let's do it, Ariel. We asked America. My favorite Marvel movie character is blank. Top seven answers. Go, Ariel.
Spider-Man. Captain America. Black Panther. Black Widow, Iron Man, Thor, and Domino.
Dark Man.
Darkwing Duck.
Dalmatian.
Darn.
Oh, wow. Almost. What a run, Ariel. Applause for Ariel, please. That was really impressive right up until you started making up a lot of superheroes. Anyway, fantastic run. Look what happened. 3,900 points are on your screen. All right, football moms. This is a lopsided score, 3,900 to 1,400. We have a pickup there. It's worth 300 points. You can start crawling your way toward their score. It can be done. What do you think?
Dracula.
Yeah, Dracula. Is D for Dracula? D is not for Dracula. And the D is for?
Deadpool.
What kind of nerds are you? I'm through with you guys. All right, football moms, here's how it works. Big lopsided score here, 3,900 to 1,400. Not hopeless, you can actually win the game.
Okay.
You just need to clear the board. They were one off of clearing the board the last time. It can be done, happens all the time on this show. You ready for that?
A little pressure.
Cheryl, we're gonna start with you.
Okay.
Here we go. For the game, we asked America, the best part of my trip to San Francisco was seeing blank. You see this in San Francisco. Top seven answers. Go, Cheryl.
Alcatraz. Golden Gate Bridge. Fisherman's Wharf.
Y'all ready?
From all across the USA.
From Detroit, Minneapolis, Minnesota, Dallas, Texas.
This is where families come to play.
California.
Family Feud, weeknights starting at 9 on Game Show Network.
Beaches. Fans.
The Giants.
Folsom. Chocolate.